I have all my materials laid out on plastic. I have the Tulip one-step tie-dye, just add water and shake in the four colors I've chosen, my rubber bands, plastic gloves, and a brand new sweatsuit. This is a great idea to give as a gift, a sweatsuit and a kit for the DIYers in your life. I've chosen the crumple method. I feel like that will be the easiest to have my top and bottom of the sweatsuit match. So I am going to rubber band off sections in a pattern that I would like. Once all the sections are rubber banded, I'm going to wet my fabric because it will absorb the dye easier. I'm gonna start with the blue, and I'm just going to strategically start dyeing each section. You can see how well the wet fabric absorbs the dye. Once I'm done with my blue, I'm going to choose another color until I've went through all four, and then I'll move on to the pants.